Life is a winding road, no telling where it goes. Driving through days and nights.
Hey guys, welcome back. I hope you all are doing great and I hope you all have been safe and healthy. I'm filming a vlog after probably 10 decades and I'm sorry about the lighting. I'm using a new lens and it gets pretty dark if I'm indoors. I need to bump up the ISO. So I'm just gonna stand near my windows. Every time you see me, you know, film, I'll be near a window. I'm going to Darjeeling for a friend's wedding for 7 days. Obviously, we'll be chilling as well. So I thought, why not just vlog the whole experience? It's gonna be a very long video. I'm gonna be there for 7 days. By the way, I got a new haircut, and guys, I'm gonna link this person's place down below. I've been wanting a haircut like this for so long, like where, you know, my crown area doesn't look flat. I did pick up a few pieces of jewelry from Nykaa Fashion. Guys, it was very cheap. I was like, let me just try it out. And I'm so impressed. Now, look at this earring, okay? I will have the prices listed somewhere down below or on the side. And if I don't do it, I'll link them so you can check it out. I'm really impressed with the quality. This is very heavy. This is extremely heavy. And honestly, I can't wear these for more than like 20 minutes. But for me, it's like an investment because it'll be useful for a look. You know, I can take pictures with it. But I really wanted to wear this with the outfit that I have. I have a very basic outfit, so I went a little out on the earrings. But I don't think I'll be able to wear these since they're very heavy. I might just wear, you know, the maang tika thing. I have never worn a maang tika before. I also got a basic pair of hoops because I love hoops. I wear it with pretty much everything. And I got this necklace. Now, I've seen something a little similar on Ashna's page. Ashna had styled it with like a white shirt and she looked really pretty in it, and I really liked this green for some reason. And you guys are gonna faint if I showed you the mess I'm sitting in right now. Wait, I'll show you. Look at all of that mess. Also, look at my packing situation here. Like, I have hardly packed. I just have things spread everywhere. I'm really excited. I'm traveling after 3-4 years, I guess. The last time I went out was, I went to Goa for a day for an event. That was it. I haven't traveled after that. I did go for a friend's wedding right before COVID, like his wedding happened in Feb and then lockdown started in March. So yeah, that was my last trip, and I'm excited to take you guys along. Oh my god, it's been a few hours. It took me so long to find makeup. Yes, I have eyeshadow only on one eye and I have makeup. Like, I'm just testing things out before I pack them. And finally, I've made up my mind on all of these products. I still cannot decide how many lipsticks to take though. So here's everything I plan on taking. I have rambled enough. I'll quickly go and start packing.
To bag? Where? Hi, we reached Bagdogra. We were expecting that the weather is going to be extremely cold, but
it's really hot right now.
Seat.
We dressed for like really cold weather, but it's pretty warm here, just like Mumbai.
But the weather is kind of pleasant.
Yeah, but like it's pretty and it's
nice.
Now
we're hoping that Darjeeling will be cold.
Yeah.
Let's hope that it's cold.
Chalo, see you guys in a bit.
Life is a winding road, no telling where it goes. Driving through days and nights, won't stop for traffic lights. And I really wanna know, really wanna know if I'll ever figure out where the road goes. Even if I'm falling down, I will keep on searching for my highs. You can say I lost my mind, I will keep on holding my head high. Even if the sky is falling down. Jumping from cliffs so high, trusting our wings to fly. Sometimes we're crashing down, we get up and start from the ground. And I really wanna know, really wanna know if I'll ever figure out.
So we've reached our homestay. I'll show you guys that later on. But I've realized that I don't think I'm someone who can travel to a cold place. I can't take cold weather. Goldie, what are your thoughts on that?
She's already dying. She was already almost cutish. She almost puked while climbing up.
Guys, okay, so this place in Darjeeling, it's like on this mountain, and the inclination, along with two bags, and you know, this weather, I couldn't take it. I was on the verge of fainting. But I'm okay now. The point is that you need to do a lot of cardio in order for you to be able to climb this mountain. I really thought midway, I was like, oh my god, I can't do this. Shit, I was genuinely stopped, okay? I genuinely stopped. And I was like,
She's coughing midway. I thought she fucking faint.
No, he's gone ahead, okay? He's gone ahead with all the bags. His bag and also one of my bags. And I was like, why am I not able to climb this? Besides that, it is really pretty. Whatever I saw today, everything was so beautiful. The roads, the city. So it's so cold that I got my Dyson. I love it so much. It's the best thing ever. I'm using this to, you know, warm our feet and hands. And it's working. It's really working. So it's the next day today. Today is the wedding. It's around 7. What time is it, Golden?
7:48.
Yes, it's 7:48 right now. I don't even remember where I ended yesterday's vlog. I think the last I remember was we were at this cafe and we were having lunch. Guys, I wish you could feel how cold this place is, but our room is really cozy and our bed is having this insulation under it, which, you know, keeps it warm. And it takes
you don't want to get out of this bed.
Yeah, man.
You get stuck here.
So the thing is that the wedding is in Darjeeling city and it's so cold that it's impossible for me to wear an Indian outfit. I'm going to wear my normal jeans, jacket and shoes, muffler and everything, whatever I can possibly cover myself with. Now the next struggle for us is going to be how to use the loo and shower.
How do we sit on the pot?
Should I Dyson it? Take the Dyson and heat up the seat. So yesterday what happened, we went to the market. We will be going there again. I couldn't vlog much yesterday because I was still getting used to... Did you hear that? We met some really nice people yesterday. You know, the people over here are very sweet. Two guys just dropped us to our property.
Even the police were willing to drop us to the property.
Just yeah.
Free actually.
Yeah. Yeah, but these guys, we had to pay them. But in any case, that was not the point. The point was that they are very sweet people here. And I'll give you all the details in some time. I just woke up. I'm kind of dazed. I just remembered that we had to do a vlog check-in, which we haven't done since yesterday. Yeah. Cool then. See you later. Okay, so we're all ready for the wedding. We're not wearing Indian because we'll be wearing Indian for the reception. And right now, the place is really cold, so we have to be dressed. Yeah. I got this jacket from Zara, and this is Goldie's outfit. So handsome. Our noses are running. At least mine is. What about you?
I'm fine. I had a bit of kya bolte
hai. Yeah. He does have allergies, yeah. So he tends to sneeze a lot in the morning.
I had a morning allergy, but now I'm fine.
Yeah. So we are on our way to meet our friends again. Look at how cute this place is, guys. I'm going to do a separate story for the property once, you know, we're done with this wedding and everything, tomorrow in the morning mostly. And I wanted to tell you guys something. I can't remember exactly. Wait, let me think.
So we are heading to the venue. I mean, he's still not reached, and he had given us a timeline of like they leave there from their place by 6:30, and it's already 10:30 right now. He's still not reached.
Weddings never happen on time.
Yeah.
They're always late. Everyone's always late.
How do you look so cute? Anyways, guys, I will keep you posted. See ya.
Is such tiny toddlers roaming around outside alone?
So pretty,
you guys. So many monkeys over here, and there are some monkey babies also. So cute. Look at that baby, so cute. Hi. Hello. What are you? You're so handsome.
By the way, a monkey grabbed her foot.
Oh God,
and
guys,
she got a scratch.
I see. Mera naseeb bhi kharab hai. So there were a lot of monkeys at this temple where Sunny was getting married, and one of them just came and grabbed my leg, and her nail pierced through my skin. I'm going to be slurring this whole trip, okay? Because of it's so cold, I can't speak. I can't speak. So now I have to go and get a tetanus shot, man.
Shit.
Naseeb bhi kharab.
Doing push-ups to warm himself up. Kuch farak pada?
Hey guys, so again yesterday
after that whole incident where the monkey grabbed my feet, I couldn't check in because it was a struggle to find a hospital here where, you know, they could give me the shot for tetanus. And apparently it's a second level scar, so I have to take rabies. So I also took that. Such a headache, man. Such a headache. We're going to Panigatta today. It's my friend's village. That's where the reception is happening today. So we've come to this really pretty lake near the venue. Check that out. It was kind of a struggle to walk in these slippers, and it's actually a river, not a lake. My bad.
Worth it, I'm sober. Just listen, I miss you. And I know that I said all this thing.
Who's a good boy?
Who's a good boy?
Come here.
So cute.
Oh, that looks like a fox.
This is the dog that
said. Oh. These trees are so freaking tall. I'm sure they're like thousands of years old. And I wish you could see them better, but like, look at them. Japanese peas pakoda, and today
not
is
pakoda, it's pagoda.
Pagoda, that's what I said. And and it's so beautiful. I'll have clips so you guys can see what it's like. And there are trees. I'm more fascinated by the trees because they're so tall. Yeah, they're so tall. Look at them. It's a very beautiful place. Today is pretty much going to be sightseeing, going to all these places. Tomorrow we have a long day. I have to go and get my rabies shot. Then we have to travel to Siliguri.
Get our RT-PCR done. I wish that you're vaccinated.
Yeah, like our last dose is left. It's due in December. So right now we have to get our RT-PCR done before we catch our flight back on the 27th. The problem is that over here there are no diagnostic centers.
Yeah, man.
And the only hospital they have is a district hospital. And they will give you your report in 3 days. We need a 72-hour report. And also, guys, there's something I want to talk to you guys about later on, maybe about how difficult medical emergencies over here are. You can't drive to the hospital, you have to walk.
And there are other hospitals as well, but they are not functional. They do not function on Sundays.
Yeah.
Doctors are not available.
And over here there's no security. Like, you just walk in and walk out of places. Nobody asks you any questions.
Maybe people trust each other.
Yeah, and the hospital is also stranded. It feels like these video games, mein, how these homes are, where you just enter anywhere and do whatever you want. It legitimately is like that. Yeah, check in with you guys later on. We are at the tea garden. What's the name of this place?
Don't know. Tea garden. It's not tea,
it doesn't like smell this. Like anything else. It's some flower.
Yeah, it is a flower.
I don't know if it. It's so beautiful.
My
is that a lady? That's not a ladybug, Goldie. That's some bug.
That's okay. It's a lady. Because in my hair.
Life is a winding road, no telling where it goes. Driving through days and nights, won't stop for traffic lights. And I really wanna know, really wanna know, if I'll ever figure out where the road goes. Even if I'm falling down, I will keep on searching for my house. You can say I lost my mind, I will keep on holding my head high. Even if the sky is falling down.
Hey guys, so today is our last day in this place. Right now we are getting done with packing and everything. And we have our breakfast over here.
Yummy yum.
I wish we could have done a post of what we ate every day, but I will let you guys know. I'll post it over here. And yeah, today we are going to move to a different property. And we're quite excited because we're going to be meeting our friends up who've gotten married.
And we'll be staying together, yeah, finally.
We'll be staying together. And on the way, we have a few stops that we're going to make. I hope that we get to see the Orchid Garden. Because
Orchid Garden, Dello, Lover's Point.
Yeah, I mean, I'm going to be happy if we just get to see Orchid Garden because I'm a big fan of flowers.
Mine look nice.
Okay. So yeah, we'll quickly eat and I'll check in with you guys later on. Check this place out. The sky is falling down. Sky is falling down. Have come to this place called Lover's Point
in Kalimpong.
Is it in Kalimpong?
Yeah, almost there.
Almost there. We're just waiting. There are quite a few people around. We'll just wait for them to go. You guys have to see. It's actually much better once we get a little closer.
There are two rivers that join here, meet here, and you know, you can see people are camping over there, and there are also quite a few water sports that you can try.
Rafting.
I think this is the fourth or fifth time I'm having Maggi.
And he's been eating momos everywhere. Uncle, yeah. Video mein hello bol dijiye.
Hello.
Very sweet people over here.
Guys doing a check-in.
No, we have to do a check-in.